right? And test an issue that I've been having with the ADW launcher. As you can see, when I tilt my phone, it takes a long time for it to actually change the orientation. It's way too long, so let's look at the Logcat for this here. Consider it up first. We'll look at it while it's running. You can see all the garbage collection that's happening when I tilt it. Normally it should just automatically go, but it doesn't. Something up with the memory on it, so see if I can fix it. I go there. Go to the settings for ADW. Where is really cache? No, I have it set to auto currently. Switch it to low quality. Let's see what that does. It'll take a minute to boot up here. Let's do more garbage collection, but let's see how quickly it does it here. Still doing it. So with the launcher, so let's try it again. Let's try turning it off entirely. So, check your scrolling cache if you're having problems with that screen orientation or an ADW launcher locking up when you come out of the screen unlock, things like that.